One of the most iconic handguns in modern-day action movies is the Beretta 9mm Model 92 and its variants. It has been in many films, too numerous to even mention, but here are a few. Some of the most notable films featuring the Beretta 92FS include the movie Die Hard, with the character John McClane, played by Bruce Willis. The Beretta 92FS was his sidearm in all four films.
That's gonna wake the neighbors.
Lethal Weapon, starring Mel Gibson as Detective Riggs, has him carrying the Beretta for the original and its two sequels.
Be my guest then.
Nine millimeter Beretta, takes 15 in the mag, one up the pipe, wide ejection port, no feed jams.
What you got in there?
4-inch Smith.
Six shooter, huh? A lot of old-timers carry those.
Hey, look at that, will you? Not bad for an old man.
Okay, step aside, old man.
In fact, this movie directly influenced me to purchase the Beretta Model 92FS based on its flawless performance.
Have a nice day.
The Beretta was also used in Terminator 2 and 3. The T-1000, played by Robert Patrick, carried the 92F since it was the standard issue firearm for the LAPD at the time, up until 2002.
Get get down.
The Beretta 92 also made an appearance along with many dozens of spectacular weapons in the Matrix movie and in the iconic shootout scene when Neo and Trinity go in to rescue Morpheus. The Beretta 92 was also featured in all of the Taken films starring Liam Neeson, whose character has a very particular set of skills that he has acquired over a very long career.
He's here. I want all three of them alive.
Listen to me carefully, Kim. Your mother is going to be taken. People are going to come for you too.
What are you going to do?
What I do best. Just have to die.
The Beretta was also featured in the movie Underworld with Kate Beckinsale. In this particular scene, the scriptwriters took incredible creative license with the action of the Beretta. Not once does a magazine get replaced with a new magazine of fresh ammo, and it appears to go from semi-auto to full auto with obvious sound overdubbing. It is a cool looking scene though. By the way, there does exist a full auto Beretta. It is the 93R.
Okay, after the first few bursts, I got some initial impressions. One, there's a fair amount of rise here. Part of the reason for it is there's no way to get any kind of a cheek or a chin weld here. Even if I got down on top of this thing in a chin weld format, I'm still well below the sight.
You may have noticed the Beretta in one of your favorite television shows. It's made appearances in The Sopranos, Lost Girl, Supernatural, The Walking Dead, and Fear the Walking Dead. The Beretta 92FS and its military counterpart, the M9, are often featured in video games like Battlefield 2, 3, and 4, Max Payne and Max Payne 2, Splinter Cell, and the Resident Evil series.
Did you want to say something?
No.
Bring a cop into my command center.
Command center. It's a basement.
Who is this?
If you enjoyed the video, please click like, subscribe, and share. Prepper Action out, and as always, be safe.